guys, it's Dave Casella at Troy Lee Designs. We're here tonight at our TLD Heritage Night. We're in the TLD Boutique in Laguna Beach, California. And we have some of the world's best artists and best racers here tonight, just celebrating what we do here at TLD, which is mixing racing and art heritage together.
Just having a good time hanging out with my friends and just celebrating a lot of Guillaume and Scott Russell and Cam Zink, just a bunch of friends just having a good time and a little bit of art, or a lot of art, and super happy about it. A lot of this art was done like 25 years ago. I mean, when was this?
This was 1997, Daytona.
Yeah, four-time Daytona winner?
Five-time
Daytona winner.
Yeah.
And he really helped me these guys helped me put me on the map. I mean, I was just painting helmets, not knowing what I'm doing. So, same thing today. Just not sure what I'm doing, but good friends.
I'm sure you're doing it right, whatever you're doing.
I am blessed to be somewhat able to be sitting next to the king. So we got my poster sitting next to the king's childhood idol. And somehow I'm able to be sitting next to him signing posters. Pretty cool. Especially, this is the 1-800 Collect Honda bike. His heyday. And that got me and my 59 Cadillac Coupe de Ville. Pretty, I don't know, it's pretty special. Hey, dreams do come true, kids. Keep eating shit, hit your head, it'll come true.
Troy Lee and all these cool guys and all this cool artwork that we got. Guillaume was the artist who created the Chief back in the day. And now he's done another piece of art for myself and anybody who wants one. I mean, yeah, so it's just a great opportunity to come back out and see everybody again. I mean, it's been a long time since we got to hang out.
All right, what's going on? What are you doing here?
None. We're just at the Troy Lee family. You can see it's family night, of course. Family night. You know. Just doing a little signing. And got myself, Cam Zink. We got Troy the man. We got Scott, Mr. Daytona Russell over there. And then on the end, we got Chris Fillmore. You guys might have heard of him. He's a Pike Peak, you know, legend. There's a whole bunch of legends here, so that's good. But yeah, just cruising, having a good time.
Tell me about your painting.
My pain? Oh, my painting. Not my pain. You're talking about my pain. Not the knee pain, the painting. All right, so the painting is, where's Guillaume at?
Right here.
Yeah. This is Guillaume. Sit down, have a seat. So original artwork by Guillaume right here. He's worked for Troy.
27 years.
27 years working for Troy. Tell us about this painting. What do you think?
It's a painting that is based on the helmet we used to do for you.
Yeah.
So it's got the bubble look we used to do at the time, and
it's a mid-90s shot, so we're like right in the heyday, about 95.
And it was the knack-knack.
Yeah, 95 had the seat on it, the purple seat, so.
Yep.
And the knack-knack was still fairly new at the time, which was kind of cool. And it's a legendary.
Going so fast, the tires are melting.
Yeah, I mean, I got like melted tires, I'm going so good. So,
yeah. You're too fast.
Yeah.
So the tire melt.
Luckily, it's mostly the rear and not the front. So.
Yeah.
Yeah. Still handling all right. So, yeah, it's a great shot. Guillaume just added some color, kind of revamped the thing, and we're just doing a little signing. So yeah, it's all good.
Well, we're hanging out with a bunch of old friends. Troy's a good guy, and he's got a bunch of friends, and I've been fortunate to ride for him and hang out with him for many years now, it feels like. And he printed a bunch of old art from, I guess, his vault. And so this is from Road America. I would like to say 2004 or 5, but I'm not 100% sure. But when AMA Supermoto had a race in conjunction with IndyCar, so these are the IndyCar guys, I wish I knew who this was, but I think Paul Tracy's one of them, but I'm not 100% sure. He had one of his artist friends paint this. So this is Jeff Ward, this is me, and this is, who's that?
Steve Drew.
Also a good guy. So yeah, we're just hanging out and having a good time, bringing all the old friends back together, which is super cool. And something Troy has always been really good at.